turn on a light above a beaker filled with water, vapor begins to rise within just a few seconds. The water is far from boiling, but steam is coming out of the irradiated surface. The temperature is only 23 degrees Celsius. We at NIMS have developed a novel material that causes water to evaporate at room temperature. The researcher in charge of developing this material is Dr. Satoshi Ishii. The rapid evaporation occurs due to the addition of this black nanoscale powder made of titanium nitride. Titanium nitride is widely used in drill bits as a coating material. However, this metallic shine is not present in nanoparticles of the material because they absorb visible light efficiently. Let's observe how titanium nitride particles interact with water. First, we add these nanoparticles to the water. For the sake of comparison, we've prepared two more samples, one with only water and one with carbon particles. Now let's irradiate them with artificial sunshine and measure how long it takes for vapor to appear. In the case of water only, nothing happens in over 30 minutes. Let's try the sample with carbon particles. Watch the left side of the beaker. Here comes the steam at about 3 minutes. As expected, the black additive enhances light absorption. Let's examine the last sample, titanium nitride. On the left, you can see steam in only 4 seconds. This is much more rapid than the water with carbon particles. They may appear to be the same black color, but the calorific efficiency of titanium nitride is far superior. The water temperature is only about 20 degrees Celsius. However, the water evaporates continuously. Why does this water evaporate at room temperature? Let's compare the light absorption patterns of carbon and titanium nitride. Carbon absorbs light across a wide range of wavelengths almost equally. Titanium nitride absorbs more light than carbon across all wavelengths. This is because the light induces surface plasmon resonance, promoting the conversion of light into heat. That's why water molecules in contact with titanium nitride particles evaporate so quickly. Dr. Ishii has succeeded in depositing these nanoparticles on a fibrous structure in order to enhance their efficiency by increasing their surface area. His goal is highly efficient solar-driven desalination, the extraction of fresh water from the sea. His group performed a demonstration with simple devices made of a PET bottle, showing that light-enabled distillation of fresh water from salt water with a 3.5% salt concentration, the same concentration as seawater. The efficiency of existing light heat conversion technologies is already more than twice that of solar cells. Because nanomaterials and nanostructures have been shown to enhance the efficiency of this process, we will continue in this direction. By utilizing nanotechnology, NIMS continues to create highly efficient light heat conversion materials.